Welcome to Mario Kart. And it's doing something weird. Sounds cool. I like the Link with the hat. He's cooler than your Breath of the Wild Link. Everybody's like, ew, Breath of the Wild Link. I'm just like, I just like Link. But I don't like Breath of the Wild Link. I like his hat. His hat's like his signature look. And then they just go, Breath of the Wild, let's get rid of the hat. I was gonna make a different video. I had to make this video a different second time. Because I couldn't decide what I wanted to do for a video. I was like, I was either thinking of playing Mario Kart, Super Smash Bros, or Pokemon with Wii. I was feeling maybe for Fortnite, but I was like, nobody likes that game. And I don't have Minecraft in here. I found my phone, but I don't know how to play my phone. So what I'm gonna do when I have my driver's test is I'm going to wear a Mario Kart t-shirt during my first driver's test just to see the driving teacher's reaction. I mean, they'll probably like freak out. Actually, I did not know the bats could hit you. Like, that's my ultimate plan. I don't want to fail because I wore that, but I want to see their reaction. Like, I saw somebody shooting dragon today. I was like, cool. Why is this? Ah, yes. Imagine I lost at the last second. No. Okay, never mind. Poor Link. Now he's even shorter than Zelda now. sad they don't have Zelda in this game. I really like it. It's cool. But I also like Link. Wow, I just got a message. But whatever, please don't comment if you're able to see that in my video. The big ugly monkey. We met him away. I'm sorry, Donkey Kong, but. I don't like music. Oh, yay! He's on YouTube. One of my friends. By the way, I'm doing well spoken. He's also my video editor. He doesn't have a channel yet, but I think, or maybe he already does. I don't know. Back off the ugly. I can't even do that. I don't know how to make that track. I was like, I'm gonna burn him. Oh, I think that was the last lap. I'm probably gonna blow myself up. I'm surprised I didn't. Collect those coins. I'm surprised I'm winning. I'm like, oh, I didn't want to do it. Good. No, anything to do. Please give me a blue. Thank you. What was that, Link? Dang. Oh my god. Yeah, let's have Link fight against Link, but obviously the better Link's gonna win. Heck, I love Inkling. I used to play as Inkling all the time, but I was like, no. And then I realized Link was on here, and I was like, yeah, we're taking him. Ooh, I just did that. Ooh. Don't you hate when you accidentally put the bananas in front of you? When you're just trying to throw them backwards, but you forget how to throw them backwards, so it completely throws you off. So you need to, like, hold Joy-Con thing backward while hitting the use item thing. I am not doing what I'm saying right now. But wait. Use item. Yeah, use item. You have to like pull back while you're also doing it. Thank you. I don't know if the Mario Kart music is like the best. Just run into the banana. Comment down below if you actually watched the video. Which Mario Kart race track you guys like? I like the high circuit rules. Or also the Haunted Mansion. Haunted Mansion's really cool. I can't see. I'm not losing to a baby. Yes, I just hit a little kid. You think I care? I realized that kind of very well. I just beat up on a little kid. Please don't. I'm gonna have to like cut this out of the video or something. Or no. Just leave it in. Yeah, just hit some kids so I could win a race. She'll be fine. Oh, I just broke something. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm so good. Not ready. Now I'm losing to a split. How perfect. I hope my friends actually watch this video. Me just sitting here working really hard. Well, not really, but you know what I mean. I'm working really hard to do something cool. Having ideas, because most people don't watch my videos. And then they don't really watch me. I realized this is a 12-minute video. Okay, I gotta take this out of the face. And then end this video. Because for some reason, YouTube doesn't let me go longer than like 15 minutes. I'm just sitting here like, what? Well, I can have my friends up sometimes. Oh yeah. I want to thank this friend very much for being very kind. They've been kind to me this entire time. Like most people don't want to edit my videos, probably. I usually just don't edit my videos, I'm just leaving the way they are. Actually, I don't think I've ever edited a video. This would be nice to have an actual video, if they want it. I mean, they don't have to take a job. If they don't want to. I should have asked. Well, anyway, I really said that when I was there, but I didn't even call them or anything. Let's just all sit here for a second and think about how hard you, how much you guys care if you have friends. If you don't, we'll find you friends. I promise you. Or maybe you'll make some friends when you go over. Depends on how old you are. If you're in like first grade, do you have much time? If you have already graduated college, I feel so bad. It's poor Lauren. He's just like, the sounds the characters make. Like, I'm angry. Gah! Yes, I just smashed a tiny square. No! No, no, no. No, no. No, 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 no. I was doing so well. Now I'm in fourth place. Probably because I got distracted. Because I broke something on the desk. I don't know what it is because it doesn't belong to me. So, view the highlight reel. Or view the results. Results are better. Oh, cool, it's past 15 minutes. I'll have to cut some things out of the video. This is the worst video I've ever made. I should never have made it. Okay, I'm stupid. How do you even customize your vehicle? Oh wait, how am I in first? I wasn't even paying attention. Whatever. Well, that's the end of the video, guys. And bye. That was weird.